Good evening.
Good evening.
My name is Alan Kessell, and on behalf of the faculty and students of the Music Department, I'd like to welcome you all to Franklin High School. Thank you for joining us this evening for our annual Celebration Days concert. Tonight, we treat you to performance by more than 180 young string players. Some of the students you will hear tonight are completing their first year of study on their instrument, while others will be completing up to their 8th year of study on their instrument. Daily through our classroom instruction, we encourage professional behavior and performance etiquette from our students. Please help us provide the most professional and positive experience for our young performers by limiting your conversations during the performance. Please do not enter or exit the auditorium during the performance. If you must enter or exit the auditorium, please do so during a break in our stage performance. At this time, please silence all cell phones. You are welcome to take photographs, but please use no flash. Tonight's performance represents hundreds of hours of practice and preparation. Please respect the performers by providing a distraction-free environment so that they may perform to the best of their abilities. Now, please welcome to the stage the Franklin High School Symphonic Orchestra. Thank you. actually one of our assessment pieces that we perform at our annual education. So proud of how they did on this piece and the entire concert. They ended up qualifying for state and then went to state for the second time in a row. The difficulty level for music goes from grade a half to grade six. So first year players, the elementary students are typically playing grade a half, grade one. By the time they get to high school, the minimum requirement for the adjudication at the high school level is to perform grade three and receiving an excellent grade or better on grade three. This group performs grade four, and since they've been doing so well with that music the last 2 years, and most of them are coming back next year, we are going to go to the assessment on grade five literature, which is very mature high school, college level type music. The next piece you're going to hear is actually one that we performed in our spring concert, which is in grade five. They kind of get their feet wet. And looking back at the history, it's probably one of the hard, I don't think there's been another Franklin High School orchestra that has even attempted a grade five, just going back 25 years. So I'm really, really excited to perform this for you, as I know they are. So please enjoy Vanishing, Pointe.
Thank you.
right back to the program. The sessions tonight, 100% of that goes back to the program. So, and the pizza that was provided tonight was a bucket of from them. So let's give them a round of applause. With that in mind, they have gone above and beyond helping us out this year with doing things like providing meetings and stuff. If you are able to, and it's totally not required, if you are able to donate anything to help offset the cost, that would be greatly appreciated. There are booster reps back there, there's concessions, you can talk to any one of them. In addition to that, please think about getting involved, especially when your student makes it to the high school level. And yeah, I mean, it takes a lot of people to help this program go. So just trying to get more involvement from the music community. So I really appreciate the efforts. Thank you. So the next group on stage is the Franklin Middle School, and then the Franklin Middle School and High School combined group under the direction of Mr. Lavallee.
Thank you.
fantastic. This is what we want, and I hope that you all, especially my elementary and middle school friends, go and join, you know, continue on with your playing, and continuing on into the high school for all 4 years, and contribute. So let's give them a round of applause. This is really cool. Welcome to the stage, the Northwest Region Orchestra under the direction of Mr. Larry Lavallee.
Thank you.
One more round of applause. That was awesome. Thank you. That concludes tonight's performance, and be safe getting home, and happy summer.